you, Father Don, for wasting the strength. Now, I call upon the half-long youth to sing the Centenary anthem.